Rila Monastery. It's amazing. Nice on there. Oh, blue sky's coming. Look, blue skies are coming. We've got to climb up there. Sun's come out. And that's what you get. That is what you get.
This is the bedroom. And this guy's actually done all himself, so all the windows. Been done by him. And the door. All the other rooms actually have bunk beds, which he's done, but he hasn't got around to do them in this bed. There's the view outside. So it's going to be an amazing day on the hill today. Just over 2,500 meters. Look at that. That is a pure glacier valley. Yeah, see the town through the shoulder there. The plateau over there. You've got the cloud inversion. Oh, you've got that mountain range over there. There's a dam over there. That must have been a bit of effort to build. I don't know if you can see the grey wall across it. I've no idea how far I can see up here, but oh, and that's where we're heading. I'm not gonna bother going up to that peak. Maybe, maybe not, we'll see, but so had to do it, had to come up to the peak, and this is absolutely effing amazing. Look at that. Deepa's having a good look, she enjoys the view. The lake down there, I think that's one of the seven lakes, so we'll see what that's like. Ooh. So that was a bit annoying. I was at the top of that peak, wanted to get some good drone footage, but only five people on the mountain. Dave and Catcher had already gone on ahead, and one of the couple turn up from the hut. So let's just hope I got some good drone footage there, but that was annoying as he didn't really want to move. But we're now pretty much, well, this is just phenomenal. This is what we came for. Let me just get a really good spot so I can... This is called the Seven Lakes. Oh my god. And here you go. Look at that. I didn't see that blue one until I walked over to this edge. But that is just absolutely phenomenal. I suppose I don't really need the drone that much when I'm this high, but okay. Sorry about the language, but that is probably one of the most beautiful views in the world. Oh. Thank you.
So we're walking down now, coming towards, we've still got a couple of K left, but we're coming towards the end of the hike now. I think we've got about a K down this grassy bit where it seems to be grassy, and then another K and a half or so up to the car. This is what we're walking down at the minute. We're still at about 2,300 metres. You can see the plateau and the town. We're heading somewhere over there. Probably behind that mound is where, somewhere behind there is where we stayed the first night. So and then the peak behind it, the high peak behind it, that was the first peak. We didn't actually climb it, we skirted around it, and then we did a horseshoe up and round there. So yeah, it's been fantastic, absolutely amazing. Just a little detour off the path, see what's up here. Yeah, I don't think there's a shortcut to the car. Head on back down the path. That was a bit of a steam of the tail going up to the car park. I knew we'd have a bit of an ascent, but that was a bit silly. That was super steep and rooty, but look, we're on the road. So I think the rest of the way is on the road. So yeah, that's pretty much Hendex now. Let's get back to the car. Look at these two. Good day. Bure, well, one of them anyway, is Bure. Bure runs off, panics his mum. Deep's good girl, aren't you? Good girl, yes you are. So, they've been good companions, and they've loved it as well. And that's officially it. Officially Hendex. If you've watched all of it, thanks very much. This is one of my, well, second vlog. So, hope you enjoyed it.